All right, let's see if we can get a good looking deer over here. Kill it with a bow. Ranger mode. If I can remember how to do this. Low fitness or high fitness? They're behind that tree. Ooh. There's a big daddy. He's going to drown. Can't go through the water, bro. Bruh. How can we do that? Over there. That's kind of stupid. They don't have pathing around the pond in this game. You're shitting me. How ridiculous. These are mule deer. Mule headed. Yeah, it's mule deer. Huh. Whitetail would be smarter. Just saying. What the crap, dude? Really? Wow. Maybe it's... I haven't figured out... Maybe if I'm on the ground. Because these are new. Didn't want to do that. Those are new, so maybe they can't figure it out where I'm at. Uh-oh. Nope, got nothing. Yeah. Over here, you guys are... You can figure out how to get through the water, around the water. Wait, are you going to walk all the way in? That's damn stupid. I'm bow hunting. I don't want to. Lord have mercy. Okay. Can you make it all the way across? You can make it all the way across. I'll keep calling you. Jesus, dear. That's fine with me. I think you're bigger anyway. It's going to be sweet, hopefully. Come on. You can do it. Hope you can. Well, I guess that's your limit. Really? Oh, has the other one figured out how to get around? Is there one right next to me? It sounds like there's something walking right on the other side of this tree. Terrible. Well, if I were a deer, I'd swim across that little pond for a woman. A woman deer. How do they expect you to do that? This game, it's a good game. Don't get me wrong, but they have a flaw as to bows came out late. Later. Crossbows, yeah. I mean, you could probably do a 100-yard shot, I guess. I don't know. I wouldn't. But it is, what's the word I'm looking for? Oh gosh, it's right there too. It is tuned for rifles, not for bows. And I'm gonna get up here to this damn deer. Gah, and it's gonna bolt. If I get close enough to fire at it, which is going to be like 50 yards, which I feel comfortable with, and 22, wow, that's some heavy wind. And I don't want a frontal shot either, because I'm not sure how it's going to affect the wind of the arrow that much. I guess 50 yards shouldn't do it too bad, right? But if I even get close enough to it, it's gonna, I don't think I'm gonna get close enough. But plus, what happens in the water? Do they float? I can't remember. I don't think they do. Put that to the side of him. I can see him. He runs. What? That's not right. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Like, what's that thing crawling on the ground? Doesn't look safe to me. This old ass deer right there. Yeah. 71. Man. This is going to be amazing if I can get 50. Oh, didn't happen. Nope. Fail. Game failure. The end.